So, I'm currently on YouTube Studio, but guess what I just found? How is this video age-restricted? All he just did is made a tutorial. And this thing is age-restricted? How? All he did is tell you guys how to activate Windows 7 without a product key. You always download his Windows Loader to do this. And really? Age-restricted? This is ridiculous. Well, this life is ruined.